हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम वर्तिका कांडपाल फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड सेकंड, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, लेसन नंबर 3.6, टॉपिक फाइव लिटिल सीड्स। द पोयम फाइव लिटिल सीड्स इज अबाउट द सीड्स एंड इज ग्रोथ इनटू प्लांट्स। The plants need the shower from the rain. What they need? Shower from the rain and sunlight from the sun to grow. What they need to grow? Shower and sunlight. Okay? It also tells us that out of five seeds, only three plants grew beautiful with pretty pink flower, leaves, etc. But the other two turn into funny old weeds. Do you know, children, what is weeds? A wild plant growing where it is not wanted. You have seen many of the plants now where we don't want some of the plants grow by their own. They are called weeds. Okay, children? Now let us read the recite the poem. Five little seeds. Five little seeds, five little seeds. Three will make flowers and two will make weeds. Five little seeds, five little seeds. Means they are talking about five little seeds. Three will make flower means from five, only three will make flowers and two will make weeds. Weeds means a wild plant growing where it is not wanted. Children, please remember it, okay? Now, the next para. Under the leaves, under the snow. Where? Under the leaves and under the snow. Five little seeds are waiting to grow. In this para, they have told that the plant is waiting to grow under the leaves and under the snow. Okay. Now, the next para. Out comes the sun, down comes a shower. Means, over here, the sun is coming out and the shower means rain is coming down. And up comes the three pretty pink flowers. And how many pretty pink flowers came out? Three. How many? Three. Out of five, only three came out as pretty pink flowers. Very good, children. Now, next para. It is the last para. Out comes the sun that every plant needs. And up comes two funny old weeds. Out comes the sun means over here the sun is coming out that every plant needs to grow. Plants need sunlight and rain to grow, now children. And there are two funny weeds means the plant which are not wanted. Okay. Now in this poem we will see what are the things they have taught you. See, these are seeds. What are these seeds? Then this is a sun. We have talked about it in the poem, na children. Now these are weeds. What are these weeds? A wild plant growing where it is not wanted. Okay, children. Flower. What is this? Flowers. What are these? Three pink flowers. Very good. And what are these? These are leaves of the plant. Okay. What are these? Leaves. Now see. This is rain. Rain come from the sky. Now children. Now we will do one exercise. Name the part of the plants. They have given you 7 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They have labeled it. And you have to write the answers over here. What is the first one? Can you tell me, children? Yes, it is a bird. Very good. The second one, seed. Very good. Third one, it is a fruit. Very good. Now, see the fourth one. It is from down a, what is it? It is root. Very good. Now, the fifth one, stem. Very good. Now, the sixth one, can you see? What is it? It is a leaf. Okay. See, over here, leaf means one and leaves means too many. Okay. And the seventh and the last one is flower. Very good. Please label these in your workbook and notebook also. Okay. Children, now we will do some dictation words. What are these? Leaves, flowers, seed, shower, weeds, plants, pretty, waiting. What are the words, children? We will say one more time. Leaves, flowers, seed, shower, weeds, plants, pretty, and waiting. Please write these all in your notebook. Thank you very much, children.